Hollywood, the one, the only Lawrence Welk and his champagne music. Presented by Dodge and your neighborhood Dodge dealer.
My good friends, and hello, everybody. We're indeed grateful to you for inviting us into your home, and we do hope our program pleases you. Our very fine accordionist, Myron Floren, all of the Champagne music makers, join me now with that all-time favorite, Stumbling. One, two, and... Just a moment. But first, here's a message from your neighborhood Dodge dealer.
Hello, I'm Rex Marshall, and I'm here to tell you about the car of 100 surprises, the flare-fashioned Dodge for 1955. Now, your first surprise is the sheer size of this new Dodge. It's lower, wider, and a full foot longer. Every inch is flare-fashioned. You can see it in the bold forward thrust of its hood. The new horizon sweep-around windshield that encircles you in a glass cockpit. The proud flare of its rear deck with dramatic twin-jet taillights that capture the feeling of flight. And then, when you get behind the wheel of this 55 Dodge, you step right into the world of tomorrow with the magic of flight control that puts the future at your fingertips. Yes, this is the flare-fashioned Dodge for 1955, the car of 100 surprises. So make sure you get down to your Dodge dealers this weekend, won't you? Believe me, it's some car.
And now that you've heard all the boys in the band, I'd like to have you meet our lovely champagne lady, little Alice Lawn. Alice will team up with Dick Dale to sing that very beautiful ballad, Cuddle Up a Little Closer. One, two, three.
Lovey, lovey mine. feel your cheeks so rosy. Like to make you comfy cozy. Cause I love from head to toesy. Lovey to feel your cheeks so rosy.
Well, I like to make you comfy, cozy, cause I love from head to toes. Love
Thank you so much. And now I'd like to ask Myron Floren to join me once again, along with Larry Hooper and the octet, with a polka that's familiar to all of us. One, two.
We've got the blues on the run. Sing, boom, hurrah-roll. Ring out a song of cheer. Now's the time to roll the barrel, for the gang's all here.
Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Sing, boom, torero, ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll a barrel, for the gang's all here. Roll out the barrel, we'll have a barrel of fun. Roll out the barrel, we've got the blues on the run. Sing, boom, torero, ring out a song of good cheer. Now's the time to roll a barrel, for the gang's all here.
Thank you so very much, Alice Lawn. Oh, it's so much fun to dance the polka. And now, in typical Champagne style, we'd like to bring you the Swan. One and two and...
Thank you.
Lawrence. We're glad you liked that arrangement. And now we'd like to bring you two talented boys out of our string section, Artistic Alladin and Bob Lido, with our recording arrangement of the Darktown Strutters Ball. One, two.
Say, I'll be down to get you in a taxi, honey. Better be ready about a half hour stage. Now, dearie, don't be late. I want to be there when the band starts playing. Remember, when we get there, honey, two steps, I'm going to have them all. Going to dance on both my shoes when they play the Jerry Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Darktown Strutters Mahal.
Not the thing I fear, what to choose. The month's simply on demand. The demon of fundament. Well, so to bash you in them, man, you can't live after a while. Cause you know me fine with her. Cause even at Tarandella, that Tarandella bell. The man I simply on the city hall.
I want to be there when the band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey, two steps, I'm going to have them all. Going to dance up both my shoes when they play the Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Darktown Strutters Ball.
At the ring of the year, what did you choose? The man said, Billy, up the man. Then even at Boondallin. The sort of dashing and them men, you get the lad to lie. That's you, be fine with her. For she even a tarandella, a tarandella bell.
Come tomorrow night at the Darktown Strutters Ball.
Thank you, Bob Lido and Alladin. And now a good word from your friendly Dodge dealer.
Hi there, I'm Bert Fry. You know, I've been a Dodge owner for some time now, and nothing makes me happier than telling people about the new Dodge. I'm mighty proud of this car, and you want to know why? Well, I like a big car, substantial and solid, with a powerful V8 engine to match. Come on, let me show you what I mean. Climb in, we'll take it for a spin.
You all set? Here we go.
Just slip it in drive, nudge the accelerator, and watch her take off. It's as smooth as silk. That's a sensational new Dodge fully automatic power flight. The smoothest automatic transmission on the road. Now let's get out on the highway, and I'll show you what performance really is. There, you see how we straighten out that hill? That's the powerful Dodge Red Ram V8 engine, most efficient engine in America. But the surprising thing about this Dodge car is its low price. You know, a lot of folks have the idea that all this big car comfort, big car power and performance is out of range of their pocketbooks. But you see that billboard? That's what I mean. This big new V8 four-door sedan is the lowest priced V8 in its field. That's right. The Dodge V8 actually costs less to own than any other big car V8 in America. Yes, the new Dodge is a big car V8 that gives you all the advantages of power and size of cars costing hundreds of dollars more. It's a fine car V8 that no other car near the Dodge price class can match in comfort or luxury, and in naturally beautiful, long, low lines. But discover this for yourself. See your nearby Dodge dealer for a road test ride in the greatest buy of them all, the great new Dodge price V8 in its field.
And I would like to have you good people meet another one of our very fine vocalists, Jim Roberts. Jim will sing that Irish favorite, When Irish Eyes Are Smiling. One, two, three.
Oh,
Thank you, my friend Jim Roberts. And now I would like to ask Myron Floren to come over here and join me once again with that all-time favorite, the 12th Street Rag. One and two and a... You're just in time. May I have this dance? Fine. Friends, how about getting a partner? Let's all dance the Viennese Waltz. Here we have an old favorite, the Emperor's Waltz. One, two, three. Wonderful girl. And speaking of girls, I'm going to ask Rocky Rockwell to come out here and tell you all about the girls with the song, I Love Girls. Rocky, are you ready? Okay, let's go. One and two.
Now I don't care for ham or rye, or apple peach or pumpkin pie, but I love girls. can't see those foreign cars or taking trips from here to Mars. But I love girls. I love to hear them rustle, and I love their luscious faces. They're angled here and rounded there, just the proper places. Any girl's a girl for me, just as long as she's a she, 'cause I love girls. And I don't care for candy bars or autographs of movie stars, but I love girls. And play some Shakespeare I don't get, and golfing gets me all upset, but I love girls. Whenever I see girls for me, they always put a show on. I love their lovely hair and eyes, and nose and lips and so on. I'm in heaven, I declare, when my lips meet another pair, 'cause I love girls. Really knocks me out, it sets my head a-reeling, and when they blink their eyes at me, I go right through that ceiling. Oh, they make my blood pressure high, but what a lovely way to die, 'cause I love girls, and I'm kidding, I love girls.
Thank you so much. Aren't you nice? Yes, Rocky Rockwell, I Love Girls. Those were the days. But here's something on the highway that will make these the days.
Granddad used to drive a covered wagon, mules in front and tailgate dragging, axle bent and body sagging, but now he drives a Texan by Dodge. Oh, Granddad's come a long way since he drove a covered wagon. He's a big man now in Texas and a crackerjack at bragging. He drives a Dodge, a Texan Dodge, tells everyone it's great, and it's named for the Lone Star State.
Yes, here's the car that's built exclusively for Texans and sold only in the Lone Star State. It's Texas style throughout with luxurious jacquard fabric interiors. And you get all the great Dodge features like push-button driving and the world's record-breaking Red Ram V8 engine. See the Texan, the Dodge Texan, at your Dodge dealers now.
And it's named for the Lone Star State.
And here's a very pleasant suggestion from our champagne lady, Alice Lawn, and the vocal group. Smile, darn you, smile. One and two and...
What's Lady Luck pay you a call?
Now things are never black as they are faded.
Time for you and Joy to get acquainted.
So make life worthwhile. Come on and smile.
Make the corners crinkle
down. Don't you smile.
Thank you, friends, for giving us the opportunities to play for you. We hope you enjoyed the show, and we hope we can have you with us next week at the same time. And now I see it's about time to say...
Good night, lady.
Farewell, gentlemen.
Sweet dreams, everyone.
We're going to leave you now.
Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, get a hand.
happy time, happy time, happy time. Hope you had a happy time.
I had a good time too.
Good night, lady.
Good night, gentlemen.
So long, everyone. It's time to leave you now.
Good night.
Good night, folks.
This has been Lawrence Welk and his champagne music. Brought to you from Hollywood by Dodge and your friendly Dodge dealer.